confirmation that he doesn't have any more rights if he has a badge.
That's right.
You don't have extra rights because you have a badge.
Hello, sir. We saw a couple cars around the corner parked in no parking zones. Didn't know if you wanted to ticket them or not.
Sure, no problem.
Okay.
Thanks, buddy.
Can we, we'll go around and make sure that happens.
Kenny, you don't have any more rights because you have a badge.
Excuse me, officer, you guys on an emergency call? Would you ticket somebody else for parking in a no standing zone? Would you ticket another vehicle for parking in a no standing zone?
Would I ticket somebody else?
Sure.
I don't write parking tickets.
Well, okay, does anybody else in the Philadelphia Police Force ticket people for parking in a parking zone?
I don't know what anybody else does. All I know is what I do.
Well, do you think it's right that you get to violate the laws that others have to be ticketed and have money taken from them for?
You don't know
about that? You don't think that you're having a double standard here and think you have more rights because you have a badge?
It's not my law.
Is it a law that says you can park wherever you want?
I don't know either.
Do you think it'd be a good idea to move the vehicle then? You're not going to do that? Of a double standard, isn't it?
That's your opinion.
Sure. I mean, I think that's a lot of people's opinion.
You're entitled to it.
All right. Well, can I get your name and badge number?
For what?
Because I'd like to know which officer thinks he's above the law.
You know what?
I would like to know the name of the officer who thinks he's above the law.
Thanks,
aren't you legally required to provide your name and badge number when asked?
I don't know what you're going to do with my name and badge number.
Because I asked.
For what?
Isn't that a requirement?
No, it's not.
You don't have to provide.
I don't have any law.
I mean, you're breaking the law.
Sorry.
So I'd like
to get. Move along, okay?
All right. Well, I appreciate the double standard.
Yeah. Okay. Have a good day.
Can I try to? Is your badge number on there? Is that 4385? 4385?
Yeah. Have a good day. Bye bye.
Jay Johnson. Jay Johnson thinks he has more rights than you guys. Here he is in a no parking zone.